separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool!